In the opening two runs of the women's bobsleigh event, four former track and field athletes took part with mixed results. Among them, USA's Lola Jones, who finished fourth in the 100-metre hurdles at the London 2012 Olympics. And fellow American Lauren Williams, who won gold in London in the 4x100m relay. Williams got off to the best start of the night. She took the USA 1 team to the fastest opening push-off speed. And with pilot Alana Mayers, posted the fastest opening heat time. A new track record, which was a tenth of a second better than closest rivals, Canada. Lolo Jones with pilot Jasmine Fenlator momentarily lost control of their bobsleigh in the second heat and ended the night with a combined time of 1 minute 56.73, which would put them in 11th place overall. Australia's Yana Pittman was an accomplished 400-metre runner and hurdler before taking to the bobsleigh, the first Australian woman to compete at an Olympics and an Olympic Winter Games, could only manage 14th position overall with partner Astrid Rajenovic. They lie over 2 seconds behind top spot. The fourth of the former track and field athletes in this bobsleigh event was Belgian's Hannah Marion. Marion won a silver medal in the 4x100m relay at the 2008 Olympic Games in Beijing. And together with pilot Elshie Williamson, the Belgians clocked the fourth fastest overall time of the night. An impressive result that leaves them just over a second off the best place. Canada's Kaylee Humphreys and Heather Moyes are defending champions in this event. They took the gold medal in Vancouver and are aiming to be the first women to win consecutive titles in two-man bobsleigh. But they will need to make up a fifth of a second gap to the current race leaders, USA 1. Williams and Mayers held on to their overall lead with the fastest time in the second heat. Again, Williams' push-off was key to the American success. They sit at the top of the placings with a combined time of 1 minute 54.89. At the bottom end of the placings is the Brazil pairing of Fabiana Santos and Mayara da Silva, but there was doubt whether they'd even compete after a crash in practice. They took to the track and, despite another bumpy ride, managed to stay on course with a finishing time 5 seconds off the lead. America occupied two of the top three places at the halfway stage of the women's bobsleigh event.